also today's video is going to be a lookbook slash current sneaker rotation kind of video. So if you guys saw my last vlog, you would have seen that I picked up a few things from Farfetch recently. So I decided to style them into a few outfits and then share my current sneakers that I'm loving at the moment. And I do have a promo code with Farfetch, which I will leave on the screen at the moment, so you guys can use that to get a discount off Farfetch, which is really, really good. And I'll leave it in the description bar below as well, so you guys can use it if you're interested in picking up any of the pieces. But yeah, let's just get into it. I have four outfits to show you guys, and I'm gonna give you a rundown of each of the outfit and sizing and stuff like that. So the first outfit, I'm wearing this Chinatown Market tie-dye hoodie, and I just love the colors of these. I think it is super like happy with the yellow, green, and pink. It is giving me like watermelon summer vibes. I feel like it's just a very cute hoodie. I don't actually earn anything from Chinatown Market. It is an LA based brand, and I feel like the price is quite reasonable. It's very in line with my style. It's very casual. As you guys know, I'm very casually dressed most of the time. So yeah, I have this in the medium. I have to say that it does run a little bit big, like it seems quite long on me. But once I have it zipped up, I folded it and it seemed fine. But I would have to say it does run big, but I'm not very tall at the same time. I wish I got a size small, but I think the medium is fine. It is slightly oversized. And then under that, I'm wearing just a plain white crop t-shirt. You can just wear like any white t-shirt. And then with my pants, it is the, I can't remember the exact name of the pants, but they're from Muji. So I'll try and find a link and leave it for you guys if you guys are interested in picking up the same pants. And then to match the smiley face on the hoodie, I paired it with this EVAE smiley pearl necklace because I think it's so cute, and like I'm really into this whole like matchy-matchy kind of thing. So I think it works really well with the outfit. And the shoes I'm wearing here, you guys already know, if you watched my last vlog, I mentioned that I wanted to wear this together with this because the colorway is just like super matchy. And this is of course the Strange Love Nike SB Dunks. I just love these so much, and I'm so glad that I finally have a pair in my size. I love the colorway and also the velvet texture of the sneaker. I think it just, it's overall like a very plush looking sneaker, and it's just cute. So yeah, the two key items for this outfit is definitely the shoes and the hoodie, and I think it works really well. So the next outfit, I want to call it the Tech Bay outfit. I have a few friends who are really into tech wear, and I think it looks really cool. But the thing is, like, tech wear is so expensive. Like, acronym jackets are so beautiful, but they're so expensive. So this is a my take on the Tech Bay kind of look. So if you guys are into tech wear, you're probably gonna say like this is not tech wear, but anyway, the top that I'm wearing is this Nike Ambush crop top. Now I've had this for quite a while now, and it did release a while ago, so I'll try and find a link below where you guys can get this. You probably have to pay resale for this at this stage, but I think it is a really nice crop top. I really like the high neck on this crop top, and you can see that the details on it is actually reflective. And then to go along with the top, I've paired it with this ACG Nike cargo trousers, and I love these so much. So the reason why I bought this is because a lot of my friends have a pair, and they're all guys by the way, and I just feel like it looks so cool on them. But every time I try and buy it, the extra small is always sold out because a lot of my friends told me the ACG pants do fit a little bit big. So all of them said I'll be extra small, so I've listened to them. And when I saw it on the Farfetch website, I decided to pick it up, and I'm so glad that I did. I feel like the cut of this is just really, really nice. And because it has this belt attached to it, you can tighten it around the waist if it's a little bit loose. And I also really love all the different like pocket details on this, and just the overall cut I think is very, very cool. Highly recommend picking up these pants if you're after like new cargo pants. Now, because I'm not very tall, on me this is like a full length pant. I am 158 centimeters, so on me it is full length, but I've seen photos like on the website, and on the models they look a little bit cropped. So I think if you are more on the taller side, it might be a little bit cropped on you, but I feel like it still looks really, really cool. And with the shoes, I am wearing the Salomon XT6. As I mentioned before, I attended a Salomon event a few days ago, and I was gifted a pair of these. And Honestly, I was never really into Solomons, but a lot of my friends were, and I feel like it's the kind of sneaker that has to be styled quite well to look good, but I feel like it matches really well with this ACG pants, and these are so comfortable. Now, it is more of a functional sneaker. It is designed for like hiking or like trail running, and you can see from the outsole like it's super grippy, but on feet these are super comfortable. So yeah, I'm so glad that I finally have a pair, and I feel like it works well overall if you're going for that tech bay kind of look. In terms of sizing, I feel like you could probably just go up half a size from your true to size. That is what I've heard from all my friends who have Solomons. This one I got in a men's US 7, which is one full size up from my true to size, but because I got gifted it, I'm not complaining. But yeah, it still fits fine. It's a little bit long for me lengthwise, but I think on feet it looks great. I think it works really well with the ACG Nike cargo pants. As an accessory, I'm just carrying this Alix backpack. I'm sure you guys have seen it in my previous videos. It has this like roller coaster buckle kind of detail, which I think looks really cool, and I think the size is just right. It's not too big, and you know, on days when I need to carry a few more things, I think this is really, really useful. And obviously this is an all black look, but I feel like it looks very like sleek and like just, you can't go wrong when you're wearing all black. Also, I'm wearing a bomber in the video, and to be honest, that bomber was just like a random bomber that I found in my cupboard, and it doesn't really have a brand. I'm sure you guys can easily find a black bomber jacket anywhere, but I thought the all black outfit really suits the whole like tech wear bae look. That was, I'm not making any sense. Anyway, that was the second look. Let's move on to the third look. Here I'm wearing this Chinatown Market t-shirt, and it just says Born Again Kanye West, and I feel like this t-shirt is really nice. Like, I love the navy and the yellow. I feel like the contrast looks really good, and this t-shirt I would say is a true to size fit. So I got this in a medium, and it is slightly oversized on me, which is how I like my t-shirts to fit anyway. I paired this together with some blue jeans, so I have them over here. They are from a brand called Girlfriend. I bought them off Revolve, and it is more of a like boyfriend style or like mom jeans, so it's a little bit more like baggy, which is kind of the look I'm going for. If you guys watch my videos, you know that I don't really wear skinny jeans. I'm sure there's a time and place, but I'm just more into like the more relaxed kind of look. So I paired it with these blue jeans as well as this sort of jacket shirt kind of thing. So this is from a brand called Bleu de Panama. I don't think I'm pronouncing this correctly, but I bought this quite a while ago. So I'll try and find a link below if I can still find this. If not, I'll just link the brand. I'm sure they will have similar style shirts from this brand. So the reason why I paired it with this t-shirt is because you guys can see the colors are like super complementary. The t-shirt is navy, and there's navy details, and there's also yellow details, just like my t-shirt. So I think overall it is a very like summery, happy kind of look. And the bag I'm carrying is just the Kors Uniqlo tote bag. Again, very casual, like you can just throw anything in there and you'll be out of the door. And the shoes I'm wearing here is the Yeezy 700 V3s in the Azaleo colorway. Because it is more of a chunky silhouette, I thought it would work well with my baggy pants, and I really like sort of the off-white color of the shoes that matches the tote bag as well. And I didn't want to wear something that was like too contrasting in terms of the colors for my outfit, so I think overall it works well as sort of a light toned kind of outfit. I hope I'm making sense. But yeah, so that's outfit number three. And then the last outfit I have, I am wearing this Ambush jumper that I picked up from Farfetch as well, and you can see sort of this lilac pink color. I think it's very, very cute, and I got this in a size 2, which is a size medium, and I think it fits well. It is a little bit oversized, so I would say it is true to size for men's, but like oversized on women's. Does that make sense? I hope that makes sense. But it is like a unisex kind of jumper, and I just love the color, and you can see it has the Ambush branding, and it says 20 here, which is like current season. And it's just like a very like staple basic kind of item, which I think I would get a lot of wear out of. And I paired it with the same ACG cargo pants because, again, it's a very casual kind of outfit and I think it looks cool. Hopefully you guys are enjoying like my outfit recommendations. And then along with that, I'm wearing this Prada bucket hat. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you would have already seen that I wear this hat quite a lot, and I feel like the black is really wearable. It does come in a few different colorways, but I went for black because I feel like it's something that would wear a lot. And in the hat, I'm wearing in a size medium. It does run up to a size extra large, but I don't really know how to like describe the sizing of hats. Like, how do you, like, what is true to size for hats? Because everyone's head is like a different size. So I probably go to a Prada store and try it on, but for size reference, I am a size medium in this Prada bucket hat. And then the bag I'm carrying is just my like everyday Prada bum bag. I've had this for quite a while now as well. It's super beat up, you see in person, but again, I feel like it's super like versatile. I really love this bum bag and I like the buckle detail on it. I feel like it really makes a look like come together. With the shoes, I'm just wearing my Nike Undercover Daybreaks. Now you guys have seen this quite a few times as well. I feel like it's a very like casual everyday kind of shoe. Those sneakers are like my beaters, so I wear it when I'm like running errands, when I'm not really trying. Like, does that make sense? Like, some days you just don't want to think about it and you just want to put on some shoes that are comfortable, and you don't mind them if they get a little bit dirty and stuff. The Undercover Daybreaks are those shoes for me. So it's when I like don't want to think about it, just want to get out of the door, that's what I wear. And I feel like the black and white contrast looks good, and I also think like it works really well with the Nike ACG pants. And also, I don't know whether it's just me, but I'm like really particular. So if I'm wearing like Nike pants, I will not be wearing like Yeezys because it's under Adidas. Does that make sense? So if I'm wearing like Adidas pants, I would not wear Nike shoes. I know, I'm crazy. I hope I'm not the only person that thinks that way. So yeah, so that makes it easy for me. When I'm wearing Nike pants, I'm like, what Nike shoes can I wear? But I decided to go for the Undercover Daybreaks because I just feel like they're a very versatile sneaker. They're easy, they're comfortable, and I feel like they're cool. The heel section of the sneaker gives it a different kind of look, and I know not everyone's a fan of it, but I really like those sneakers. So yeah, I think that is everything that I wore in those four outfits. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let me know in the comments below like which was your favorite outfit or whether you'll be picking up anything from Farfetch. Again, I'll leave my promo code down below so you guys can use it if you're thinking about picking up any of the pieces. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I will see you guys really, really soon. Bye. But yeah, let's just jump up. I've paired it together with... I think I just spat everywhere. I've worn these sneakers quite a lot. Oh my god, my leg is falling asleep. Hold on. Also, I hope you guys don't mind that I'm sitting on the floor again, because like I just feel like it's really comfortable even though there's a couch behind me, but I'm sitting on the floor. And the other reason is because low-key, like if I sit on the couch, you can see that behind my couch there's a little bit of a mess. And I didn't feel like cleaning up, I just wanted to film. So here I am on the floor, and here I am rambling as usual again. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye.
I have no idea what you're trying to do.
Yeah. On the pink wall.
It looks so uncomfortable.
Yeah, I know.